Morning. It's Friday. It's the day before the Champions League final. And I need to do a little scene setting before I set off. Now, my travel partner for today and tomorrow and Sunday is my dad. The man who made me a Liverpool fan, the man who raised me, the man who gave me the ethics and all the things that surround my life. Massive, massive figure. Took me to my first Liverpool final back in 1992. The last final I went to with him was the FA Cup final in 2001. He's in his late 60s now. He's been a Liverpool fan all his life. He's watched Liverpool win absolutely everything, but he's never been to a European Cup final before. To prove how amazing this man is, he won a ticket to this game in the ballot, and because he knows what I do for a living, he offered it to me. I accepted, but what he didn't know was I also won one in the ballot on my season ticket. So I decided to buy his ticket for him, pay for his travel, pay for his hotel.
What I did though, was I bought myself a ticket as well. So I'm gonna take you to Madrid.
What?
To the final. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem at all.
I'm in tears.
So you can have your dad's ticket.
So yeah, me and my dad back together for the biggest game possibly in Liverpool's history. Yeah, can't wait.
Invasion English, and just, if you noticed, this guy is not actually holding his own mic. He's got some, he's either got a very, very girly hand.
Some woman's got hold of his mic. There's all the Spurs fans.
Wow.
There it is.
Breathe. Sorted.
You need a book of heart.
Bit of culture.
Reds. That's all I need to know. Right, game day. How are you feeling?
Game day. Not too bad.
We were saying just in the lift there that I don't think the Spurs fans have any concept of how much this game means to Liverpool and Liverpool fans.
No, well, I think for them it'll be, you know, wanting to win a big trophy. For us, we've got all the baggage of having lost last year and having not won a trophy under Jürgen, so. So desperate for us to get a trophy under our belt, and this one, of course, would be the perfect putting us third in the all time list for Champions League.
Give the ball to Bobby and he will score. There's something that the cop wants you to know. Someday you will join us, and the world can live as one.
We would be baptized in Istanbul to win this last time.
Watching defense, and we want about? Who is he?
He's a number two. Watch him defend. Sing it to me.
And watch him score. It's past the ball. Now as you fly, he's been right now.
He's been right now. He's been right now. He's a sensor. He's a number. Watch him defend. And we watch him score. He'll pass the ball. Come as you are.
Who is he? Come on then.
Come from Liverpool.
Think of that?
Brilliant, absolutely unbelievably brilliant. It's a life of rehabbing, isn't it?
Thousands upon thousands upon thousands of Liverpool
all
fans.
All people singing the same song from the same song sheet. It's unbelievable.
I've just been stood in the sun for half an hour waiting to get through, but we are through the, I think, preliminary checks. There must be more checks than this. Just waiting for Ben. Yes, Ben.
I had the guy who was sound, and I had the guy who was like taking everybody's perfume and water bottle.
What's that all about?
Barcelona,
Bayern
fans. So
Barcelona, Bayern. Well, where are Barcelona and Bayern half and half?
We couldn't decide who we hate more. So.
The answer is Manchester United.
This is my one. Fans of Manchester United, you are positive.
Holy shit. Is that shit?
Bobby?
Matt Salah?
Oh.
the ceremony.
This football contest.
Thank you.
football club this is. I've genuinely lost for words. It's the best. Done for all my life. Remember Istanbul? You get to see it with your own eyes. 10 years I've been making Liverpool content. Everybody else in charge. Hicks and Gillette. Christian Coulson. Like, share and subscribe to the channel. Cheers.